I have thrilling news. I believe my next broom upgrade to be...
Welcome back.
Hello, Professor. I have news. The goblins are looking for something. Another repository. They've built drills to help with their search.
Most troubling.
Are these repositories like the broken container I found at Rookwood?
They are.
It's Hogwarts.
As you know, I was...
I understand. How will I gain access to the headmaster's office? Perhaps Professor Fig will know what to do.
Thank you. should speak with Mr. Bickle's friends. I believe I can sneak away without drawing my mother's eye. Meet me near Hogsmeade.
Professor Fig, the keepers have shown me where the next trial is.
Has something changed?
Lodgok and I have learned that the And I discovered that they're building massive drills to help in their search. Professor Fitzgerald seemed very concerned.
I see. Ranrok clearly knows even more than we suspected.
And sir, there's something else. Lodgok knew Miriam.
He knew Miriam?
They encountered each other at Rookwood Castle.
I want to hear more of this. Incredible. Very well.
I don't know the headmaster's house elf. Will he even speak to me? I imagine he's loyal to the headmaster.
One never knows when such a thing may come in. How do you feel?
Incredible. I won't forget that taste anytime soon.
Convincing. I've taken the liberty of transfiguring your robes. As we discussed, you'll need the password from Scrope, who could be anywhere in the castle. You might look for Professor Kagawa. She's taken to badgering the poor elf about Quidditch in the hopes that he can convince Black to change his mind.
Now to find the headmaster's house elf.
Do you have a moment, Professor?
Oh, I...
Of course, sir.
I did?
Probably best.
I assure you, Sha...
A student. Now, to determine which student gets...
Chewing with your mouth open? Where are your manners? I wonder almost daily why I accepted this.
What could the headmaster want?
If you must speak with me, consult my secretaries or what have you.
Professor Black, how are you, sir?
When I witnessed what passed...
Professor, a word? Professor Black, again, it is not too late to reconsider your decision regarding Quidditch. We could still have trials and a somewhat shortened season. It would be better than none at all.
But the injury, Madam Kagawa.
Professor, more than one student has taken a bludger to the head on our pitch. I dare say it knocked some sense into them. And they're fine now. The fact that it happened to be a pureblood, well, that's no reason to...
What nonsense! That you would trivialize the health of a student over a silly game.
A silly game? You are quite impossible sometimes. Sir, I've a good mind to write to the Department of Magical Games and Sports at the Ministry about you.
did we do to deserve him as a headmaster?
Greetings! I mean, out of my way, children! Miss...
Oh, Professor! They're not invisible. I mean... Something seems a little off with the headmaster.
Stand proud, purebloods. The future...
Professor, I need to speak to you. Hello, Professor Black.
Ah, Professor...
Lee Wei, Professor.
Ah. I mean...
A wonderful job. Lee Wei for Professor Fig.
That ought to give Professor Fig some breathing room.
Wait until Master...
Ahem! Attention! How?
Master does
It's...
The polyjuice potion's wearing off. I best get out of sight. Made it just in time. It's wearing off.
Fig was right. I can't believe it worked. Now to speak the password to the gargoyle.
Alohomora.
Incendio.
Go.
Gargoyle. That's where Toujours pure. All thanks.
Approach the pedestal.
Has this been under the headmaster's nose all this time? That must be the pedestal. Am I? Professor Fitzgerald? Can you hear me?
I am here. In this place, you may call me Leave. You shall be witness to a fable. Pay attention. Things are not always as they seem. You must move swiftly and cautiously. Use the tools you encounter to find me. The first you will need is a cloak.
I could use a fire whiskey right now.
In this place, as in life, death takes many forms. Avoid each of them at all costs.
When I could, I'd be free by now.
Best move while I can. Neve must be here somewhere. I need to time this just right. This is my chance. I'm coming, Neve. I need to time this just right. I see a staircase straight ahead. They won't be able to find me if I go up there. Gone for now. I need to get out of here. Where could Neve be? Too many. I must cross this road as fast as I can. That's where I need to go, but I need to find a way past them. Nothing this way, but more danger. There must be another way to find you. I need to turn back. There's no getting past them that way. Safe way forward. Close tight. No way but forward, I suppose. That's my chance. That's the way forward. think I'm invisible. They can't see me at all. I can get closer to them. This is the way forward. Finally free. Now, where are you, Neve?
You have outrun death thus far, but have yet to find me. Keep searching, but this time you will be unable to hide. Wield the wand you see before you. Do not squander its extraordinary power.
bother. Defend us.
Stone. This must be for me.
You are far from finished. Pass through the mourners ahead. Nothing is what it seems.
She's gone.
Oh, poor Neve.
Neve! May her memory be a treasure to us forever.
You found me. But you cannot undo what has been done. The magic of the stone can only conjure a shadow of my former self. But there is no light without shadow, as there is no shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should. Remember that as you witness my memory.
Isadora, what you did for your father was remarkable.
Wasn't it? And Percival needn't worry about the strands of emotion or the traces that this...
Is it true?
Has someone completed the first three trials?
It is, and I have.
But...
Young?
I am.
Pleased to meet you. The pensive memory I just witnessed. Was Isadora inhaling painful emotions?
She was.
I was amazed to see that it seemed to give her.
I worry that you seem more intrigued than repulsed.
I can assure you, Professor, I do. In fact, what you don't yet know is that a dangerous goblin called Ranrock has accessed the repository at Rookwood Castle. He has learned to harness the contents of it as a source of immense power. He plans to use that power against wizardkind. We have no time to waste.
I see. Nonetheless, the knowledge you shall gain after you witness my memories is too valuable to share without further consideration. I shall require time to conf...
It seems we have Noach. I heard. Five names.
Oh, and as you've probably guessed by now, your Polyjuice plan worked like...
I knew it would.
I shouldn't have reacted so bitterly about your goblin friend. I hope we can finish what we started with the triptych. Please be...
Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus!
Away, Highway! Away! The High Wing! Slow down now. There we go.
That relic is the key to saving Anne. I know it. Meet me outside. As soon as you can.
Dangerous if I'm not careful.
quiet enough.
Totalis. Defender.